This man that I'm standing next to recently won the most fittest man in the world for his age group. We're so lucky to have him as our gym owner and trainer.